Styrofoam bowl and a spoon, some coffee. You have to have coffee that's already used because there's too much caffeine in the other ones, unless you use decaf. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to open it. And what I like to do after is I like to put it in the Tupperware. You can do whatever you want with it. Just make sure it's sealed because if it tips over, it makes a mess. This is about the coffee thing. I only have three of them. I should get everything out. I can still have some. You can use your spoon. I kept this spoon in my last video. Isn't it cute? It's a little shovel. And it looks like it has dirt. So the next thing you're going to do is you're going to add your Epsom salt. You're going to want to make a well, sorry. That way it mixes better. It looks like it's dirt, but it's really not. You want to put a lot of Epsom salt. This really helps your plants grow. Make sure it's all mixed up. There's like no parts where there's just like a lot of Epsom salt or just a lot of coffee. Yeah, I'm mixing. See, look right here. You see that? Yeah. So there you have it. There is your DIY. Miracle Grow. I like to add some eggshells, but I haven't cooked any eggs lately to put shells in it, so yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video. And this stuff feels so good. It's so soft. Okay.
If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe. It would really mean a lot to me. Please consider subscribing. Yeah, I actually can't think of words this time. If you want to see some plants that I've grown, I'll be putting on my Instagram. Don't forget to check in every Sunday or Saturday. I don't know which one I'm going to do it on, Sunday or Saturday. I think I'm going to do them on Saturdays. That sounds good. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll see you guys later. Bye!